Situated at the center of the city of Lalitpur, Darbar Square is a marvel of newer architecture. A center of both Hinduism and Buddhism. Traveling 26 minutes in personal vehicles through Oroniko Highway. We can reach to Bhaktapur Darbar Square, which lies 13 km east of Kathmandu Valley. It is mostly famous for the place of 55 windows, Methodist temples and Golden Gate too. It offers amazing Nepalese architecture, tradition and common daily life of Nepalese people, which I personally feel. Patan Darbar Square has 136 bahals and 55 major temples. Widely renowned as Monkey Temple Swayambhunath Stupa, also known as Mahachaiti, the oldest religious site in Nepal, resting on hillock 3 km west of Kathmandu. It is one of the crowning glories of Kathmandu Valley. Architecture which really provides inner peace. You would surely know if you visit here. We can reach to Bhaktapur Darbar Square, which lies 13 km east of Kathmandu Valley. It is mostly famous for the place of 55 windows, Methodist temples and Golden Gate too. It offers amazing Nepalese architecture, tradition and common daily life of Nepalese people, which I personally feel.
अरे अरे बाबा अरे बाबा कस्तो ट्रेनिङ दियो हामीलाई यस्तो यत्तिकै बसिरहेको भन्छ मलाई
त्यो नचल म चलाउँछु क्या फेरि
त्यतिखेर फेरि सबको काम फेरि मुन्द्रा त हुन्थ्यो हुन्थ्यो नि त अनि तपाईँको मासहरूमा लग्यो साइडमा लग्यो त यो दुइटा पल्ट चाप पनि त्यस्तै हो बाहिर पनि बच्चाहरू होइन
Kailasnath Mahadev statue. It is one of the tallest Shiva temple. It is second tallest Hindu deity after Garuda Vishnu Kenkana statue in Bali. It is situated in Sangha on the Kapilplanchok district in Nepal. About 20 kilometers from Kathmandu. About 5,000 visitors come to the statue on a weekday, and a significantly larger number visit on weekends, national holidays, and Hindu festivals. Due to the number of visitors, the statue has contributed to the religious tourism in Nepal. Both locally and internationally reside the economic activity of the local community and has made an impact in the development of nearby villages.
The story of over 200 years of Gorkha service to the British crown. The Gorkha Museum not only covers battle and campaigns. But also the culture, religious and social lifestyle of brave Gorkhas. It is located at Rani Pokhari Marga, Prithvi Narayan Municipality at Gorkha District. It is one of the good example of Newari architecture.
Monastery about 40 kilometers southeast of Nepal capital city Kathmandu and 2 kilometers from Manegaon, a Tamang village. It lies at the top of the hills in Namabuddha Monastery, Namabuddha municipality. It is one of the most beautiful and center for tourism. The main festivals and mela celebrated here are the Kartik Purnima and Buddha Jayanti. The bones of the prince were brought back in the village and buried in the tombs which in actual stupa of Namabuddha, some about 35,000 years later. The Gautam Buddha came in the village of Sangha, Sangha the Five Fulsa. He conducted 3 tours around the stupa before he declared that he was there. The reincarnation of Prince Mahasattva. It was the moment that Gautam Buddha renamed his place, which is henceforth the name of Namo Buddha, which means homage to Buddha. The temple was officially opened on December 5, 2008. The Sri Mangaldeep Branch School for Young Monks is also part of the monastery complex. It's a stupa in Kathmandu, Nepal, located about 11 kilometers from the center and northeastern outskirts of Kathmandu. Its massive mandala makes it one of the largest spherical stupas in Nepal and the world. The stupa is on the ancient trade route from Tibet, which enters the Kathmandu Valley by the village of Sankhu in the northeast corner and contributes to the ancient and smaller stupa of the Chabel named Chaumati Stupa. It then turns directly south, heading over the Bagmati River to Lalitpur, bypassing the main city of Kathmandu. Tibetan merchants have the rest and offer the prayers at both the stupa of many countries. When refugees entered Nepal from Tibet in the 1950 century, many decided to live around the Bodhnath. The stupa is said to entomb the remains of Kashyapa Buddha.